Here at Quakertown Community School District, and today we're going to talk a little bit about our fingerprinting location. The reason why we decided to become a fingerprinting location, the main reason was for convenience for our employees.
Hi, I'm Linda Grisella, and I actually do the fingerprinting here at the district. We have the equipment here, and Barb is going to be our test subject, showing you how we actually go about the process. The Cogent site where they have registered, and then I put that number into the computer, and it connects to the site that connects to the FBI. We're going to do the fingerprinting. You start with your right thumb, flat down the middle of the screen. And pick it up. Left thumb, same thing. And pick it up. Now we would do the four fingers, flat down on the screen. And pick it up. Try again. Pick it up. Sometimes fingers aren't as easy to fingerprint as you think they might be. Systems don't like dry skin at all. Okay, so the next thing we would do would be the left hand. Basic procedure, we go through all of the fingers on all of the hands. Since we started doing this last March, we've done over 3,300 fingerprints that have come in. Most of the people are employees, but a lot of the people through the community are also coming in. All the hospitals, all the people that work in churches, the summer camps, all those people all needed to be checked as well. Many employers in the area also are required to have their employees fingerprinted.